What is going on, guys? Chaotic from Chaotic Vaping. And today I've got a juice review for you guys. Let me move that over the logo. And today I'm doing Dirt Cheap Ejuice's Cherry, which I've got dripped on here already. These bottles, 30ml bottles, are $7.99, which isn't bad at all. I'm missing something. Oh my, okay. Well, anyways, 30 mils, $8, and pretty much all the one I reviewed not that long ago wasn't bad at all. So I'm reviewing this one, and considering I do like cherry, this should go very well. Anyways, let's give it a toke. Sorry. Right off the bat, that flavor reminds me of the maraschino cherries, the ones, you know, like you go somewhere getting ice cream with little cherries on top. That's definitely what that reminds me of. And it's supposed to be like the crushed cherry soda, I believe, but that's what it reminds me of a lot. Now I gotta say, I really do like that. That is, scale of 1 to 10, I'd give that an 8. It's clean, it's smooth, it's very smooth actually. The vapor production is very well for their Max VG blend, which is 90-10. Oh, it's actually a very high VG blend, my bad. Very smooth, very clean. Now, them, they're not selling a label at all. I know there's some e-juices you buy out there and you're buying the brand. You're buying their name and you're not really buying how well it tastes. I've had a few that I've bought with very intricate designs for the labels, but they just weren't what they weren't worth their value. But that's worth the value and then some. Definitely, if you guys like cherry or fruit style to begin with, I recommend that 100%. That is amazing. That really is. I'm gonna definitely put that in my tank later on. Well, that leaves a nice little taste on the lips. Anyways, guys, so there's a quick update. Videos are gonna be posted a little bit more often than usual with all the own e-liquids I have to review.
Not supposed to.
Oh, no, not getting copyright. But I really do recommend that for someone who likes their cherries and stuff. Me, I am a big fan of fruit. The favorite one so far has been Milkman's. Was one hit wonder to Milkman, which is a strawberry milk, and that's been my number one go-to since I've got it. I'm I mean, I've always loved it. I've always loved it. And always vaped it. Alright, so here's one thing. Advocacy. You guys, we need to get on that and actually start supporting it. Go to August8th.org and find out what you can do. Because that deadline's getting really close. And the FDA doesn't seem like it's going to be changing anything up anytime soon. I can understand the nicotine regulations and everything, but they're taking it too far. Really. If it was me, yeah, I'd regulate the nicotine for 18 over. I'd definitely do that. But I wouldn't be going as far as to having to have... You gotta pay so much to have one of your mods be put out and stuff. I wouldn't do that. I'd really go on and have shops and stuff teach people about battery safety and everything. That's what I'd be going for. Because there's a lot of people using the wrong batteries in a good mod. If you use the wrong batteries in a good mod, there is a chance of insulation. But if you use the correct batteries, the correct mods, and the correct piece for it, like these right here, you can run a tank or an RDA on. When you're talking hybrids, those are for tanks only, protruding 510, which even then, that's kind of iffy with the way it protrudes. But I mean, you can adjust this one, which is a good thing. But that is something we really need to get a board on. I'm gonna keep these videos mainly around 8 minutes, so this is Chaotic Vape, reminding you to vape on, vape strong, vape in public, vape in moderation. If you know anybody who is still on the cancer sticks, encourage them to try vaping, even if they don't switch over. It's a worthy try. And as always, I'll see you guys on the flip side. Oh, that was weak. Let me give you another, guys, another one.